Let it snow, let it snow.
Monday, November 12th. Be showers to high 49, low 32 with 50% chance of rain. Then Tuesday, November 13th, partly cloudy, high 43 and low 28, 0% chance of rain. Then Wednesday, November 14th, be sunny with a high 52 and a low 33 with 0% chance of rain. And Thursday, November 15th, be sunny with a high 58 and low 39 with 10% chance of rain. Then Friday, November 16th, be partly cloudy with a high 60 and low 42 with 20% chance of rain. And now the bank with announcements.
Welcome back to your weekly announcements. Congrats to these LDE teams: Ag Advocacy, Public Relations, Radio, Senior Quiz, Green Hand Creed all placed first, and then Green Hand Quiz placed third and are headed to area. And there will also be a canned food drive starting this week. Now Daylon Porter Sports. November Student of the Month, Alexis Williams.
And this week for the sports announcements, the varsity girls played in the South Hill tournament on Tuesday, and the varsity boys played at Wolf City at 5 o'clock on Saturday. So now to Brady for the highlights.